Hey, it's Spence from WP Launchify, and today I want to show you how I'm setting up the WP Launchify Club, the Launch Club. One of the things we can do now with the Fluent Community Customizer plugin is we can adjust what the homepage feed shows. And in this case, when somebody is not a member and they are not logged in, they cannot just join. I don't want, because I spent 20 years running social networks, I don't want any every Tom, Dick, and Harry and Susie to just join up, because that's a recipe for spam bots. Instead, somebody either has one of three things that can get them in for free or paid. One, if they bought any of my other stuff or subscribe, you're in. Two, you can book a free call, talk to Spence. I'm happy to let you in. Free. Paid is you can just buy access for 15 bucks a month. And that has a benefit. That's like the Spence list thing. You get the newsletter, you'll get all the updates, and you don't have to buy any other stuff or talk to me. Stay for a month, stay for as long as you want. Either of those three things requires somebody to, number one, be logged in. And then if I want, number two, to have a tag or tags to represent what they've done. So I can easily track their behavior, upsell, downsell, do the other automation. Here on the Fluent Community page, which I've renamed What's Happening, I've got this embedded sales page, which if somebody purchases will give them what they need, either take them to, for example, schedule a free call, or in this case, purchase the product direct to checkout. I got to change that to 15 bucks. Or in this case, go to the shop. Now, what I want you to see here is how well this works, because I've put the peanut butter in the chocolate. I put the sales pages and the other things embedded into the view app for Fluent Community. So somebody doesn't even leave the page. It's very dynamic. But once they've got their account, then they use the regular account features to log in and do everything else, and then just click back over here to the club. Okay. When somebody is in the club, like I am here, then they see what's available. In this case, I have my discussion groups and I have my courses. Now, the setup on this is real easy with the Fluent Community Customizer. So I'm going to show you actually on my live site here. If I go into the Fluent Community Customizer, I have set it up so I am, of course, I relocated the logo. I got rid of it, of the little one. I've got the community menu to the right side, the profile menu to the left, so it lines up nicely. I am showing the header of my underlying theme, so it looks like the rest of the site, but I made it full width so that it fills the space just like the custom the community does. And then I did the same thing with the footer. So if you scroll down here, actually I didn't have it turned on. I'm going to show the footer content. Up above is where I use the new features of the embedding. So in the 1.5.5, the latest release of the customizer, for the body content of that feed, I chose from the dropdown to use a special Launch Club All Access product page. I made a product inside of WooCommerce, and I'm going to adjust that price to $15, which is what it should be. So if we go here, I've got this product here, Launch Club. Let's see. It's Launch Club All Access. And inside of this, I'm going to set that default price to $15 a month subscription. And in doing so, that means that somebody who wants to a la carte buy can do it for that. No big deal. Here I'm using Launch Flows with a product page and the custom design from Cadence. You'll notice with Launch Flows and this other setup, I can custom design this using the same page builder as the rest of the site. Regular price, I'm going to change to $15. And I'm going to make this a recurring subscription. So it'll be a simple subscription. It'll be $15 every month. And for the custom price string, I'll say just $15 a month. Cancel anytime, which is true. That's what'll show up at the checkout. I can also apply tags to let me know what persons have purchased. So in this case, if they buy, I give them the subscribe to Launch Club and the can access. This can access tag is what I can use to control various things. And the subscribe tag is what I use as a receipt to let me know in my CRM that somebody at some point had bought it or subscribed to it. And with Launch Flows, I'm going to set this up so that they go to the checkout, they go to the thank you afterwards, and then they use this blank template so the layout above shows. And that's all there is to that. So what happens now is, let's go back over. If we refresh the page, this will properly reflect. When I click here, it'll show 15 bucks. Showing my special label. Notice that it doesn't say 15 and all the weird stuff. Like, it just says what I wanted it to say. And if somebody buys this, they'll get the tag, they'll get logged in, and they'll have access. The flexibility of doing this is amazing, because all of the data that I collect from somebody interacting, or all the things that I want to show, are all using just three metaphors, right? Registration and login, handled by the system with WooCommerce at the heart, tagging with the CRM and WP Fusion, tracking it back and forth, and then access to visibility for the community and otherwise, where I can turn on and mix and match the features using now something like my Fluent Community Customizer plugin. For those of you who want to know what I'm talking about, if you want to join the Launch Club, you can get that in the software bundle, or you can just click over here and you can buy it a la carte, right? You can buy it part of the kit, part of the plugin. The goal for everything that I'm showing you and that I do is that I use these components for myself and thousands of clients, but I'm also trying to build WordPress as a system where for just 97 bucks a month, unlimited use, you can have everything you need for yourself and other clients, and that's it. You don't have to keep buying from me. For those of you who have clients and want me to handle the platform, you can send your clients to me, add yourself on for the same 97 a month. Your client pays $194. They get the best platform that they own and control. Nobody can take it away. Nobody can turn them off. Nobody can take their business. You make a monthly profit of $97 for your part plus $20 of a referral fee. That's $117 a month for doing no platform work and just being the person that essentially is the intermediary. So there's a lot of cool things about this, and I want everybody to understand. You can still buy the plugins, and should, if you like doing that, from the original authors. But we include everything you need as a platform and as a system, and like I'm showing you today, we use it ourselves for selling very successfully for ourselves and others. I hope this has been informative, maybe entertaining. You will come join the community over in the club. So I hope you will come on over here and either all access, book a free call with me, or buy one of the products. I'll see you soon.